Hello, welcome to Landrace Farm LGDrescue, livestock guardian dog. I'm here with Marlowe and some Coda. Coda's hanging out. He likes Marlowe. He knows Marlowe. He's known Marlowe for a long time. Marlowe's got to be the most mellow of the Pyrenees. One of the more mellow of the dogs all the way around. Marlowe's part of that four dog team going up north. And Marlowe's the most experienced. He's gonna show them how to act. They need some coat work, don't you? Hi, Alice. We got the trio of Pyrenees. Oh no, she's no Pyrenees. She's a Gamper, even though she looks kind of Pyrenees right now. The trio of white dogs. See Marlowe, he's pretty mellow. He's cool. I gotta clean up his coat. Marlowe is one of those dogs who keeps himself pretty messy. Alice playing hard to get. You playing hard to get, Alice? He likes it. He likes Alice a lot. But he's off to do his thing. I want to reinforce some rules with him, but he's cool. He's been amazing. Get out of there. Good boy. Huh? Hi, Ellis. Yeah, Marlowe's a Pyrenees. I'm thinking he's like five or so years old. Going back out one last time. I have no doubt. He's pooping. Okay, this way. Good boy. He's such a good boy. He's wondering what she's looking at. She's a rodent catcher. Very impressive rodent catcher. Marley's not going to go chase her to play. He's pretty cool. He's like, all right, I'll just go over here then. Oh, Ellis being a jerk to Coda. Everybody, well, thanks for watching Marlowe. Please like and subscribe and help out wherever you can, however you can. Thank you. It all really helps.